All right, guys, I got a little bit of tuning done today. Now that I got another 100 amp hour battery, I went ahead and used the SPL track on the DD1 instead of the SQ track to reset gains, cleaned up some wiring, moved some stuff around, but let's just get to it. We'll see if we can get some excursion.